The right lobe has a large, irregular hypoechoic mass. The mass has irregular, lobulated surface. The presence of macrocalcification proves that the tumor has evolved in the long-standing goiter. The less hypoechoic, inhomogeneous areas correspond to necrosis. The vascularity is scanty while the tumor is very hard. The left lobe has a heterogeneous nodule with a similar pattern to the much larger lesion in the right lobe. The vascularity here is also scanty.